Something happened tonight, something bad.
Our husbands aren't coming back. We're on our own. They stole a lot of money. And now people want it from us.
Steve McQueen, as a director, I love the type of filmmakers who bring a different sort of toolbox to the set, because he does so many different dynamic things. What was it like for each of you as professional actors who work with that type of director, who brings a sort of different skill set and sensibility to the set when he creates his work?
He's deceptively simple.
Yeah.
He's absolutely direct, honest. You know he has a vision. If you've seen any of his visual art, leaving aside his films, he's quite an extraordinary mind.
Yeah.
What about for you?
Just that. He's, you know, he sees you as a person. He has a vision. There's very few people who have vision in our profession that have a point of view. And one of the things he said in the scene that I did in the movie, he said, okay, this one I want you to do, just do whatever you want to do, Viola. You know, don't think about anyone. Don't think of anything that's been said about you before. Don't even think about me, Viola. Just leave it all on the floor.
In this city, you reap what you sow.
Let's hope so.
Was there a particular scene where he had to, like, push you more than normal?
Yes. But I feel very vulnerable in saying what that scene is, because then people will look
at it. Okay, well, yeah, keep it to yourself, but at least we know that there was that. What about for you as well?
Because with someone like Steve, you do kind of want to unzip yourself. You do want to not hide behind your bag of tricks. And we all, as actors, have our little tricks. We all do.
Right, of course, of course.
But with him, you just want to be as open and honest as possible, because he is with you.
Okay.
And that's the very least he wants from us.
Shawn Edwards, Fox 4 News.
Has he ever been in a comedy, I wonder? I don't know.